G5 Jeff TV, hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, please share this video, support your boy, support good content at all times. Now, February 17th, 2018, Vegas, Mandalay Bay, Philly's own, the hometown guy, Danny Six Tools Garcia, is going up against Brandon Bam Bam Rios, and Danny Garcia, as usual, is getting a lot of heat for matchmaking and things of that nature. A lot of people don't like the fact that he's taking on Brandon Rios coming off of a year layoff. Now, does he deserve the criticism? Me, personally, I would say no. I'm going to tell you why. Danny Garcia suffered his first official loss against Keith one time, Thurman. And Thurman basically took his foot off the gas pretty much after the seventh round and made the fight a little closer than what it actually was. You never know how a guy's going to come back off of their first loss. So a fighter taking a step back in terms of competition on their first fight back, especially after a loss, their first loss, and taking a year off, I think this is more than an acceptable fight. Brandon Rios is going to be in his chest. He's going to bring the fight to him, which is perfectly fine with Danny Garcia. It's a perfect style for Danny Garcia. It's a fan-friendly fight. It's going to be some fireworks. But as long as Danny Garcia is the boxer puncher in this fight, then he really should look good in this fight. But I think Brandon Rios is going to bring a lot of pressure to Danny Garcia, and he's going to let them hands go. And that's what you want to see out of a fighter. You know, you want to see a guy come in and try to win. And Brandon Rios is definitely going to do that. So it should be an exciting fight. But as far as criticism, I'm not just saying this because we both from Philly. But it's just a boxing thing, man. Anybody with boxing knowledge will tell you that when you're coming back off of a year layoff, you don't want to come back and fight the top guy after coming off of a year layoff. Only a few boxers in history can get away with that. You know, Floyd Mayweather, a couple other guys can get away with, you know, not fighting for a year and a half and come back and look like they never left. Danny Garcia is not one of those guys. You know, he needs to be active, he needs to be busy, but he should not be getting criticism for this fight. It should be a fun fight. I think it should be in the Barclays Center, but you know, they got it out there in Vegas, which is cool too. I might make a little trip out there. You know, trip to Vegas is always a good thing, no matter what time of the year it is. So, you know, your boy G5 Jeff TV might be in the Mandalay Bay February 17th, you know, checking out the hometown kid Danny Garcia. Let me know what y'all think in the comment section. Hit the subscribe button, hit the like button. Please share this video. Listen, y'all take time out of y'all's schedule to listen to what I got to say on the video, man. It's appreciated. It's greatly appreciated. G5 Jeff TV, I'm out.